I just found some old sex coupons I got from an ex for my birthday. Do any of you people take competitors' coupons?